And it's not just Baldwin County Schools. The Bibb County School District is responding too, saying, quote, "The Bibb County School District is aware of trending phone calls and social media threats of active shooters at schools throughout the state and the southeastern U.S. Please know there have been no active shooters at Bibb schools today. We take the safety and security of our students and staff very seriously."